So he diagnosed me with something we never heard of. You can't even Google to this day. He told me I would never live past 30, and I would never have children, and I would be disabled and handicapped my whole life.
Hold on, hold on.